Oh, it's down now. It's moving this way. Thank you. my meth, hon. I don't see it, hon. Maybe it dissipated. Call my mom and tell her to come right. Oh yeah.
The tornado was reported by the Hayesville Police Department at 77th Street South and West Street, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. And another tornado was reported, this is the one from the spotter, 5 miles east of Peck. Confirmation from a sheriff's officer who is down on K-15 and says the storm appears to be moving toward Boeing in South Wichita. That would put folks in the Oaklawn area in immediate peril, and off again down around the View area and down toward Boeing in South
Wichita. Boeing missed a direct hit from the tornado. McConnell Air Force Base just to the east did not.
You got this on camcorder, man?
Yeah.
Ah! Holy. What the fuck is it, man?
This home footage was shot by an airman hanging outside a dormitory. The twister lumbered across the base, destroying a hospital and several other houses and buildings. Surprisingly, no one was seriously injured here.
We're receiving
in the Andover area and the Rose Hill. Take cover immediately. We're looking back and it's barely visible, barely able to make out the outline, but it is on the ground.
Through the high winds and the hail, Doug continues eastward on Central. Right now, the monster tornado is flattening the Golden Spur Mobile Home Park in Andover. Frog Hollow area near K-160. This footage comes minutes later, north of the Country View School.
Is anybody in there?
Hello?
Immediately after the storm passes, search and rescue missions start. When all is said and done, 19 Kansans will be found dead under the debris, 17 in the Wichita area, including 13 at the mobile home park and one in Cowley County. The long road to recovery now begins.
21st Street, Andover Road, south, Doug.
Thank you.
tuned in. We have a tornado warning in effect until 6:45 for eastern Sedgwick County. Tornado reported on the ground in the vicinity of Clearwater. That's the one that you heard John Wright describing a few moments ago.
It's coming.
Come on, we gotta go.
Hang on, Heather.
Where are we going? Where are we gonna go? Dad, where are we gonna go?
Yeah, I got it.
Definite tornado. Man. Awesome. Oh, jeez. What's it doing? Oh, I got the whole thing. Now, that's good, honey. Don't go any further closer. Oh, jeez. Is it going away from us?
Officers are reporting maybe 10 to 15 houses in Hayesville that have been damaged by the tornado.
Is it going away from us?
They're saying that there's going to be damage in the area of 55th and Broadway and also 55th.
I sure hope you're right.
Take cover.
Get ready. I'm handing you the camera, Dad. Things are flying, man. I'm talking flying. Ready?
Now you can see that.
bunch of them could drop down there. Goes on the ground again, like, I mean, hit, like, hit something.
See all that air blowing?
Tell you what, if I get a tornado warning, oh man. It's big. What? No. Actually, see, I haven't moved the camera at all, so it's coming. Oh, that's weird looking.
Look at it.
It seems so much skinnier than what
it was. Yeah.
Well, now, when it first started, I mean, a little while after it started, it got kind of big. That little bitty one?
Oh. Oh, my God.
I can't see the tornado now. It's just all... poof.
It's all destruction. Correct. Going in a circle.
Now it's real thin.
Well,
look at that stuff on the look at that stuff on the ground.
We'll see you guys later.
Okay. Yeah. I hope. All right. Oh my God, Mike. I can't believe this.
Look how skinny it is.
I'll tell you one thing, it's scary.
It's coming straight this way now. It's going that way.
Yeah, look, it looks like it's gonna look like a rainbow. Here, Dad, you wanna
Yeah.
That looks
pretty good.
Can you see that?
Oh my God, let me see that.
Oh, and then
the cool
camera.
No, I'll
try not to move it.
No, it's okay. It looks like
that.
Oh, look at it. Look at it.
Oh, look.
What if it arches
over and both sides in? Can it do that?
Maybe it
curves. It'll make two of them.
Look, it kind of broke up in the middle, and there's a little one on the side.
It looks like a dragon's head. It's a tentacle. Watch this, come back here until it hits
town.
Does
it hit town? It's just hit wheat field.
Is
that
right? It's going up.
Oh, it's like this again.
It don't. What's the one over there next to it?
Yeah. Look at them all.
Is that like more than one?
It looks like it.
There's one for each
over there by McConnell, too.
Where?
McConnell.
Carmel?
No.
Clamel?
They evacuated the airport.
I thought that was water.
Oh, they did?
You said all of them.
Well, that's a mess.
Yeah.
check what's on the ground. There it goes again.
Where?
That's better than that other
one. Oh, yes.
There it goes. I noticed. Off the toes, Barbara. I just wanted to warn you. Disappearing. But there's another one at the top. Go on down there. David down there? Okay. T-size hail. Oh, getting bigger. Turn the light on. Hurry up.
Ooh, ah, tail.
Look at a baseball. It's a croquet ball.
Croquette.
Croquette. Big.
I just said to your face.
Ooh, big.